In April, Kidega accused his rival and the Electoral Commission for conniving to strip his victory with only two votes. Kidega argues that the February 18 elections were not free and fair and that it was not conducted according to electoral laws. Samuel Odongo-Oto, who is Achiro's lawyer, wants the court to declare Kidega bankrupt so that his properties can be auctioned. The Arua Member of Parliament wants the court to allow him to make applications so that Kidega deposits all the documents in court since he's gone bankrupt.
We've agreed on the issues, we've agreed on the facts, and the actual hearing of the case will be on Tuesday next week, which we shall call witnesses and dispose of the issues. The law, the civil procedure rules provide that if you think someone is poor or is going to run away from the country, you should deposit something in court, whether some money or a land title. So we are going to make that application because we don't want to waste our time. I wasted my time, he did not pay me. Now he's again on another case. Yes, and in case he doesn't have money, because with money you can push someone and he does not have, we are going to make an application for him to be declared bankrupt. And when he's declared bankrupt, he cannot stand for LC1, he cannot be in school management, he cannot be, he should not own a powerful car, a phone, he should just leave.
He also says that since the court has fixed the date to next week, Tuesday, they will prepare all the evidences in court. Lucy